Catholic priest was ultimately convicted and sent to prison for molesting children over a period lasting many years.
will say that I have shed innocent blood. What's blood for, if not for shedding?
Knowing that here on earth, God's work must truly be our own.